So I'd like to thank Peace Action Maine for putting on this event and giving me this award. So my name is AnnaSiegel. I am an eighth grader at the Friends School of Portland, and I'm a representative of U.S. Youth Climate Strikes for Maine and Maine Youth for Climate Justice. And so tonight I was asked to talk about what the next steps in what the youth have been doing with climate activism have been. And as you may know, there was a huge global climate strike on September 20th, which had over 4 million people participating across the world. And since then, youth in Maine have been doing a lot more work. And specifically, what I've been doing is I'm the head of Maine Strikes, which is Maine's branch of U.S. Youth Climate Strikes. In Maine Strikes, we've been expanding, we have new members, we now have a full executive board, so we're really excited to get started with more actions with the more people we have engaged. We're also working on a climate emergency campaign. So, 2 weeks ago, October 8th, South Portland declared climate emergency. And on October 16th, Portland, it went through the Sustainability and Transportation Committee unanimously. So that's really exciting. We're not sure when it's going to be heard by the Portland City Council, but we're really excited. And the idea is hopefully to have this climate emergency resolution spread to other towns and then possibly go statewide. So a climate emergency resolution is more than just this legal document. It's really a movement. And because 42 US cities, used to be 41 a few weeks ago, have declared climate emergency, and over 1,000 local governments across the world. And climate emergency says that fossil fuels have to end in the community that passed it by 2030. So it's really exciting, and it adheres to the science. So that's what we've been working on since September 20th.